There's a group of arms dealers nearby. Their prices are high, but the selection is huge. Maybe we should check it out.
Great. No use waiting around.
Maybe I should get going on that. Yo, watch yourself out there.
With this.
I can't breathe. Maybe I should slow down. Should be more careful. Someone must have picked through this place already. I should be careful of plague zombies around here.
No way in hell, kid. Eat shit, you stupid punk!
I can't keep this up. Just about out of these.
Okay, let's calm down.
You really should have seen that coming.
Thanks, I guess.
We now have more weapons and fewer enemies. This is the road to peace. As long as that plague heart is nearby, we can't really secure this place. I'm carrying a bit much right now. Special. Nothing we can use.
the old hospital staff. We have medical skills to trade, if you're interested.
Full at the moment. Nothing heard that. Someone must be looking out for me. Someone who'd love this. That's a lot of stuff. To be more careful. That. That won't work. Rest.
Prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
That's pretty heavy. Exhausted. We need to rest.
We need a leader if we're gonna make it.
Take over for me, okay?
Too loud.
Trumbull Valley. This is Lily Ritter with the network. I'm reaching out because I'm worried about my friend Ray Santos. He hasn't been answering his radio, and I'm getting a little worried. I'm sure it's nothing, but I'd appreciate it if someone could check and make sure everything is okay.
This would make a great outpost. Seriously, this is it?
Thank you.
Okay, this stuff is heavy. We're good. No more Zeds in sight. That was so loud, I shoveled myself. No more of that. Well, that was loud.
Until we improve our storage, we have to expect things to get broken like this.
Nothing heard that.